So here's a little first attempt at a small plasma pen type deal that was inspired by Zenodilodon, I believe how you pronounce that, on YouTube. And you can find a tutorial for it on Join the Technician's channel. But theirs is way cooler because they fit it in the form factor of like a little e-cig, so it looks like an actual pen. And it's running off a single cell. And I've tried different setups using the ZVS, and I wasn't able to get anything running from a single cell. So I think I need more sensitive MOSFETs, and I just haven't run across any. But this was just sort of tossed together with components that seem to work out fairly well. Everything else is the basic setup. But the idea was, since I knew I had a couple of these guys laying around, I'd figure if I could get it to go off two of these, then maybe I could just make a longer pen and have to deal with some way of just removing them for recharging. So I threw this circuit together, sort of a first test run, and I noticed that one of these cells had crapped out on me. So this cell is actually no good. It doesn't hold a charge anymore. I must have damaged it. This one's still good. So here it is at 8 volts. Hooked up to the power supply through some clip leads. And I cut it on. See, it draws about 670 milliamps. So it does put a decent little load on the primary. these cells right now, even though this one is crapped out. And I guess you could say when you have some good cells that are sagging down, you get more precision when it comes to cutting out chip bag letters. Yeah, because this thing,